going. So these spindle palms, about 4 or 5 years old from 1 gallon. And as you can see, they grow pretty fast, pretty good, but they just can't handle the mid-30 temperatures. All the leaves just scorch, even under the underhang here, so they're overhang. So I don't want to look at that forever. Plus, I was going to have to cut them down anyway someday, so here goes.
That is harsh.
Are you going to kick me out of Palm Society for this?
Thinking that. Any hearts of palm in there worth eating?